How to draw a beautiful chicken, YouTube kids. First we draw the beak. Small, thin, beautiful beak. Now let's draw an eye. Our chicken is standing sideways and we see only one eye. Draw a chicken eye. Draw the pupil of the eye. We draw a sun glare in the eye. Now draw the neck and chest. We draw small feathers everywhere. Let's draw the head, and then we draw the back of our chicken. Here too, we draw small feathers. You can see the feathers on the chicken's head, neck and back. It's not feathers yet, it's down. Let's go back to the eye and draw it. The black eye looks at us intently, and we will draw it. Next, draw a wing. Draw a small wing on the body of the chicken. It also has small feathers. But first let's draw the contour of the wing. It's like an oval. Now let's draw the details. We pass to the lower part of a trunk. We draw the belly of a chicken. We also draw small feathers. Our chicken is on two legs. Draw two small quotes. Look closely at how to draw your toes on these paws. We draw each foot separately. Draw three fingers on each foot. One finger is set aside in the opposite direction from the others. We draw fingernails. They are long and sharp. Now draw the back of the torso and the small tail. It also consists of small feathers. Look carefully to see if you have drawn everything. If necessary, complete the details. It's time to paint our chicken. We choose yellow colors. Let's draw our chicken. See again how to draw a beautiful little chicken. Come to pencil.tv/how to draw again and again. We will draw a lot of interesting things.